We cleared our camps where the buffalo feed. Unheard of streams were our flagons. And I sowed my sons like the apple seed on the trail of the western wagons. They were right tight boys, never sulky or slow. A fruitful, a goodly muster. The eldest died at the Alamo. The youngest fell with Custer. The letter that told it burned my hand, yet we smiled and said, so be it. But I could not live when they fenced the land, for it broke my heart to see it. I saddled a red unbroken colt and rode him into the day there. And he threw me down like a thunderbolt and rolled on me as I lay there. The hunter's whistle hummed in my ear as the city men tried to move me. And I died in my boots like a pioneer with the whole wide sky above me.